On Guardian for today, Guardian retested the top daily top with this up spike. So right now it's attempting a correction. That is correction. We want to watch it resume this spike before it will start to drop out of this trend fault. Resume to the 4-hour time frame on Guardian. On the 4-hour time frame, we want to watch this present drop right now. It's attempting to give us a flat structure for one more drop down, make a flat force for it to resume the prime momentum. So we want to watch out for that. If you zoom to the 1-hour time frame on Guardian, you see that on the 1-hour, we want to watch this give us a correction, small correction here that will retest this top. Once it retests, we watch for it to drop. Or this can give us a flat here and then give us one more drop, make this ABC. This will confirm more buyers are incoming on Guardian. So you want to watch out for